Woodshedding, brother.
Woodshed?
You ain't know what I'm talking about, do you?
No, I don't.
See, that's some old Muhammad Ali type stuff.
Okay.
See, Muhammad Ali, before he get ready for a fight, he go off in the woods, man. He would just lock himself away from people. He'd get these combat boots, he'd run. I mean, he'd just run for miles and miles. He'd get an axe, chop wood. That's how he get ready for a fight. Because you know what? It's a fight. Life is a fight, man. You gotta be ready for it.
Yeah, I got a little problem with, you know.
Hey, man.
It's all right, man. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Don't be ashamed where you at. Just get yourself together.
Woodshed.
Woodshed. There you go.
Yeah.
Woodshed, bro.
That's it. Woodshed to set you free, brother.
I, Benny Mitchell.
Benny Mitchell.
Yeah. Thank you, man.
Remember what I said? Woodshed, brother. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna leave basketball alone.
You already did.